Hi friends, how are you? I'm Mohammed Leon from LeonsBD. In this video, I'll show you how to see the clipboard history both on phone and PC. So at first, I'll show you how to see the clipboard history on phone and then PC. Okay, so if you are new to my YouTube channel, please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. Without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, for seeing clipboard history in Android, tap on offline messaging app. From here, this edit icon. From here, tap on compose, tap on enter message here. Now long tap here and see paste as plain text, then clipboard. So tap on clipboard. Now you are seeing the clipboard history, which contains any text, a screenshot or link. So this is how you can see the clipboard history of your Android phone. Now I'll show you how to see the clipboard history of your PC. Okay, for seeing clipboard history in PC, click on Windows button. From here, settings, scroll down, see clipboard, click here. Okay, see clipboard history, this option should be turned on. Okay, so turn on clipboard history. From now on, if you copy any text, link, or if you take any screenshot, all the items will be copied to the clipboard. And if you press Windows plus V, then you will be able to see the clipboard history. Okay, so I'm showing you, I'm going to my browser. Here, if I copy this link from your keyboard, press Ctrl C for copying. Okay, I'm going to another link. Okay, from here, suppose I'll copy this text. Okay, Ctrl C. Okay, now suppose I'll take a screenshot. So from your keyboard, press Windows button plus print screen. Okay, a screenshot has been taken. Now if you press Windows plus V, you will be able to see the clipboard history. This is the screenshot that I have taken. This is the copied text. And okay, that has gone. Again press Windows V. And see, this is the link that I have been copied earlier. Okay, so this is how you can see the clipboard history on your phone and PC. So yeah, that's it. Okay, if you have any query, just comment in the comment section. I'll try to reply. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. The link is given in the description box. If you like this video, give a huge thumbs up. Share this content with your community. Thanks for watching. See you in the very next tutorial. Till then, take care.